Come, proud one. All right, Charon. I'm ready to hear about your lost souls.
Oh, them. Not everyone in the underworld belongs here. These souls are lost. Their true resting place deserves to be found.
You're the ferryman. You tell them where to go.
That's not in my job description. Every soul arrives lost with unfinished business. Some are just more sympathetic than others.
Who are these souls you want me to help?
Most die, and I'll give them proper funeral rites, but some aren't so lucky.
And the unlucky ones become lost?
Oh yes. They are left to wander eternity unaccepting of their fates.
I'll help you, ferryman, but where should I start?
There's a soldier, an Athenian. He wished to die an honorable death in battle, but as he charged towards the enemy, he slipped in the dirt and fell.
Sounds like quite the warrior.
He needs a glorious death to pass on to Elysium, but he cannot go to war without his weapon and armor. One is located in the Restless Necropolis, and the other is in the hands of the champion known as Swordfish.
Swordfish. Of course he'd be here. I'll return the soldier's equipment and help him claim the death he seeks. Let's run together.
Thank you.
this looks... Got to be careful not to get spotted. The restless necropolis. Sounds fun. Run with me, my friend. I won't hurt you. Thank you.
I'm not your enemy.
Something's in the way. Armor doesn't look like much. I've got the Athenian sword and armor. Now I just have to return them to him.
Run with me, my friend.
The smell of battle is always the same.
I'm clumsy. Just clumsy.
Fellow warrior, did death find you on the battlefield like it did me?
Death hasn't found me yet.
I died pathetically on my knees in the dirt. That's why I'm trapped here.
I'll give you the glorious death you seek.
I can't fight you unarmed. There's no honor in that.
Lucky for you, I have your armor and weapon here. Get the hang of it.
I joined the war to protect my home from the siege of Sparta. Tell me, did we save glorious Athens and its people?
Athens is safe. Your army defeated Sparta at the gates of the city.
You have brought me comfort. Now, bring me peace.
Don't go easy on me, Athenian. Let's end this the right way.
Much better as allies.
I'm ready to help another of your lost dead.
My. And tell me, how did things go with the Athenian?
Athens meant everything to him. I spared him the truth.
You brought comfort to a troubled soul.
I couldn't. couldn't tell him the plague destroyed everything he loved.
Ah, the plague. Busy times. So busy, I lost someone. A woman whose family couldn't bear to bend the body.
So she's stuck down here?
She now wanders the halls of the Passage of Souls, still sick with plague. The Thanatos Pyre can purify the dead, but the only way she'd survive the ordeal is by consuming an asphodel flower.
An asphodel flower?
My little fleshling is in luck. Due to all the chaos you caused, there is a breach between the Underworld and Elysium. You might find a flower there.
What makes this asphodel flower so special?
Everything from Elysium, that sickeningly perfect paradise, has some kind of boon.
I'll get the flower and make sure she reaches the pyre.
Be careful out there. Something as rare as an asphodel flower in this place will surely draw a great deal of attention.
Here we are. Feels different here. Reminds me of Elysium. That's what I'm looking for. Testicles! It's nice to see you in one piece.
Mistios! Yes, I like it. Nothing trying to eat testicles.
What are you doing here?
Came looking for a magic flower. Sounded so pretty. Wanted pretty flower oil. Have you seen it?
I don't think anything pretty grows in a place like this.
You're right. Testicles is the only pretty thing. Here.
Right. Well, it was nice seeing you.
No hug this time. Okay.
Take care of yourself, Testicles. Yeah! There she is. I've been sent to help you get better.
Nothing can cure me. Even here, I'm cursed by this plague.
Here, eat this flower. It will help you feel strong.
I feel different. I feel better. But the plague is still with me.
I will take you to a place where you can feel better. There is a fire that will cleanse you.
A fire? Are you sure it will help me? Won't it hurt?
The flower you ate will protect you.
If this is the only way, then I suppose I have to try. Am I cursed to be sick forever?
Gives off no heat.
Let us hunt together.
I brought the woman to the pyre.
I like having an assistant. If only you were dead, you could stay forever.
Unfortunately, not my plan.
Such is life. And death. On to the next lost souls. A family devastated by war wanders without refuge.
Plenty of people lose everything in war.
Yes, you all have sad stories to tell. At least most who come here are dead now.
I think I would still be sad if I was dead.
The suffering you fleshlings inflict on each other never ceases to astound me. And that's why we are helping all the lost we can.
You're right. They deserve to have somewhere safe to stay. Like someone is hiding over there.
Please don't hurt us! Leave us alone!
Stay back! I know how to fight.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Then what do you want?
I've come to take you away from this place. Take you somewhere safe.
Why would you help us?
I was asked to find you and take you to safety.
We have no friends here. Only each other. But the hounds are drawing close, so what choice do we have?
There has to be somewhere nearby where you'd be safe.
There's a cave not too far from here that could provide some shelter. It didn't look very inviting, but it's better than here.
Anywhere else?
There was also an abandoned camp. It would be ideal if not for all the strange creatures in the area. Could be dangerous.
We should go to the cave. Stay close.
Come on!
need to hurry. We're too exposed out here. Stay behind me. I should be extra careful in this area.
Be safe here. Thank you for helping us.
Thank you.
enemies no longer. We're friends now.
What's going on here?
A disaster! Can't I just have a normal day of ferrying the dead?
Tell me what happened.
All of these souls have had their coins stolen. Assistant, you have to find the thief and get the coins back so the dead can cross the Styx.
Why don't you just let them through?
I know you're new around here, but that's not really how we do things in the underworld. Besides, Hades would burn me one toe at a time if I did.
All right. I'll find the coin thief.
You hear that, everyone? My assistant will find the coin thief.
Why would anyone want to rob the dead?
Isn't it obvious? The coins are used to pay me for passage across the Styx into the underworld.
Do you suspect anyone here already?
So many pass through, and honestly, you all look the same to me.
Come on, think.
Well, there was a merchant and a politician who acted strangely. They were the only ones not storming my dock.
I'll come back when I have news.
I'd start looking in the Passage of Souls. It's where the first coins went missing. Good luck.
With all the thieves in the underworld, I'll need it.
Thank you.